Hello, my name is Severn Cullis-Suzuki, and I was here in Rio in 1992, speaking to the world leaders to act with the future in mind. Today, it is 2012, 2 decades have passed, and today I'm a mother. I have 2 little children, aged 2 and 4 months. And my hope for the future is that my children will be able to grow up in the world that their father, who's a Haida from the Haida Nation in Canada, I hope that my children will be able to fish the same waters, will be able to swim in the same streams, and will be able to live the life that their father and his father's father's father was able to so many generations ago. It is our sacred trust to guard the present environment for future generations, and we've forgotten this trust. And that's what we must bring back to the ecological movement, because it is truly for future generations.